Do you see an octopus? Yes.
There it is. Look at his nails. His face is right there. You see that big part behind his leg? That's his face. Here's his eyeball. You see his eye? Okay, you have to wait. I think he's over there. See the two? He can go back and forth. He's right there.
Yeah, that's what he looks like. See, that's a picture of him, what he looks like.
Okay, you have to wait your turn, Bexley, wait.
No, listen.
I know, but you have to.
Bexley, come
here.
We're gonna take a picture. Smile. No, you're still no smile. Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Okay, come here. Ready?
Look.
Oh, hey, got another one.
Whoa.
Show me all these beautiful things.
Come here.
Look at the camera and say pizza.
I just heard it. I got a picture.
Oh, that's pretty.
Wow.
See what's up here? These are shark eggs. They're going to grow into little sharks.
He's right here.
Shark in there? See this little guy right there?
Yeah. Dad. Ooh,
look at that spider back in the back.
Dad. Sea romantic shrimp. But if you look right there, it almost looks like seahorses or something. Oh yeah, there's a seahorse right there.
No, it's not. It's connected to a spider thing.
Oh, okay. He's got his tail out, yeah.
You see the shrimp? Did you see the shrimp?
Yes.
And you found Nemo?
There's a lot of shrimp in there. Oh, so this top tank was a worm. Gosh, baby got back. Okay, there we go.
There's two.
Yeah. Oh, there's one. Back there. That little bitty thing with the spots on it. It's a 60 shrimp.
It's a cheetah.
Did you see it?
So no one thinks that we're BSing you.
Okay, just a minute when we get back over there. Slow down. That's kind of neat though, looking inside it. Whoa, what is that thing? It looks like a stingray.
Whoa! Look, he's trying to catch something.
Yeah, no, she's ready.
Look, it's right there now.
He's smiling.
He's
getting
if she dropped down. Dark. Bexley.
She got something to show me there?
What?
She got something to show me there?
What? She's waiting.
Okay.
I don't think patiently and 2-year-olds actually come together, but.
That is a seahorse, you're right.
These are pretty. You see these? Look at these. Hello.
Bexley, here's some more.
There's another kid crawling here. There's another kid crawling. I'm assuming, yeah, because you should be able to see them through there.
There, you want to go through again?
That one's a little taller. She could actually stand up. There she is. Yeah, harder to see her with a cylindrical tank. Oh, she came out.
I didn't get to see you in there. Hey, ow. There you are.
There's a tank there, dear. Have a nice fall. I see E. Ah. Blue land crab. Okay.
Look at the lobster.
Caribbean spiny lobster. And that pretty yellow fish. Do you see the eel in the corner?
Yes, that's what she was screaming about.
The lobster didn't want to see him. Oh, look at the worms. Oh, oh, garden eels, that's right.
Those are cool.
And when they get scared, do you know what they do? Shoot right into the sand so no one can see them. See, look, they're trying to look for food. See that one? Grab something. Looks like he tried to eat it. He spit it out. He ain't ready to eat it again.
You can't touch the fish. Because it'll kill them. Look at that one. They're fighting.
I noticed. Maybe it's SpongeBob and Squidward. That one's getting adventurous. There he is. Pretty much out of his hole. Oh my. It's your attention. It's almost like those mirror maze rooms. What do you think of these? What do you think of these? I think she likes the room or she likes the food.
Oh. Remember, guys, you only want to use 10 fingers in the water. For the rays, you only want to touch their wings. Sharks are only on their tails.
I'm coming.
Alright, buddy. That's reaching him. He's not going to come to you. Come on, buddy. Reach him. Buddy, what is this? Like, the rest of your body still works, my son. Touch him. He's right there. Don't touch his tail. Touch the body. He's so close. Don't touch him.
Is that big tank?
Where are you going?
How do you say what? Walk? Like, do walk?